Hello friends, welcome to Napo Remo reading day 25 from Painting Dreams. Today I would like to read a poem titled Yet Another Day, written by Lata. Lata is a bilingual writer, editor, publisher, and she has contributed to the book Painting Dreams, which is a great honor. And here goes the poem. The sun has dawned, brightening the world. The flowers have blossomed, spreading their fragrance around. The birds have woken up, soothing our ears with their music. The tireless nature has given us yet another beautiful day. Let us welcome it with our heads held high. Let us wear a smile for one, and all we meet up with, let our hands extend a little to prevent someone from stumbling. Let us walk an extra mile to keep a needy company. Let our hearts reach out to make the weaker souls strong. Let us make this world a better place to live, at least for the people around us. Let us do all these and much more, like the tireless nature, not expecting anything in return. By Lata. Thank you for watching.